there are two issues.
Yes.
When Jubilee was merging, they passed, we passed a law against my own wishes, myself as a person, that there is no provision for the political parties tribunal to deal with party primaries at this point. In the current legislation that we passed in the controversial election laws amendment bill, we passed a law, something called inter-party disputes, where those disputes are supposed to be determined. So in real essence, is that there should be a person determining that dispute. A dispute should have been determined by somebody so that you make a finding. But the National Elections Board of ODM has not made a finding to the extent that they have dealt with the issue. The issue is somebody stuffed ballot papers. Where did those ballot papers come from? Who did it? And in whose favor was it? There is no determination. What they did is say, okay, just repeat this election. We'll give you more ballot papers.
So just glossing over the issue, and it is
that
really, really
is
systemic.
Glossing over, it's actually extremely casual. Because how does it, what is going to happen? But for some strange coincidence, it's one of the first primaries that they have done. You're yet to get into the more contentious primaries. And people have gone to the extent of stuffing ballot papers. What is to stop other contestants from doing the same? Now, if ODM has decided that for every election, where somebody stuffs ballot papers, where there is violence, where a person tears ballot papers, you repeat the election. Up to what time are we going to finish? Up to when will they finish these primaries? It's a question of concern.
All right.